फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी ग्रेड 5 साइंस ब्लॉक 1 जर्मिनेशन ऑफ सीड्स। यस चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इफ आई वांट टू ग्रो ए न्यू मैंगो प्लांट इन माय गार्डन, व्हाट थिंग्स आई नीड अ मैंगो सीड, वाटर, सॉइल, सनलाइट। ओके चिल्ड्रन, कैन यू टेल मी द पार्ट्स ऑफ ए सीड? नो। डू यू वांट टू नो? यस। टुडे our aim is identify the parts of a seed and describe their functions, and next keywords germination, seed coat, cotyledon, plumule, hilum. Okay children, can you tell me why do we sow the seeds for growing a new plant? We sow the seeds for growing a new plant because the seeds are much evolved by the plant, and many plants produces lots of seeds which can be easily harvested. Okay children, now tell me which part of the seed help into growing a new plant? For finding the answer of this question, we are going to do one activity. Have you liked to do activity? Yes, let's do. Children, I am going to show two bowls. Resources which require are two bowls, bowl A and bowl B. Bowl A have three types of seeds, and bowl B also have. I have three types of seeds. See children, bowl A and bowl B. See the sounds. See the sound of the seeds from bowl A. Children, see the sizes. See the colors. Okay children, if you see these gram seeds, they are very hard. Now I try to scrap off the outer part to know what is inside, but I can't do it. I tried with some other seeds, but I couldn't do it. Then I thought, I put these gram seeds in water. Yes, here they are. These are the so-called gram seeds. Can you see the difference in size? Yes. They are the same seeds, but how come this so bigger in size? What has happened? Actually, the water has entered the seed, and because of it has grown considerably in the size. You can see this magic yourself. Soak around 5 to 10 seeds and see the differences in size, color, everything. Okay children, now if you see the seed, this is quite soft. You can press it. If you have a closer look at the seed, here there is a small hole. This hole is called micropyle. Actually, this is a place from where water is entered the seed. Now I try to peel it off. See, the outer skin is coming out. This is called seed coat. See children, there are three main part of the seed. First part is called seed coat. The outer covering of a seed is called the seed coat. The seed coat protects the inner part of the seed. Okay children, now see, inside the seed coat or the cotyledon. Cotyledon store food and provide nourishment to the seed until turn it to a new plant and it's able to make its own food. Seed of some plants like beans, grams and groundnuts have two cotyledon and are called dicotyledon. Seeds of cereals such as rice, wheat have only one cotyledon and are called monocotyledon. Okay children, now after this I try to open it. These are two parts. Can you see these two parts? Yes, part 1 and part 2. These are known as cotyledon. There is food inside this. Second part, already I told, no? Yes, seed have three main part. First part is seed coat. Second is cotyledon. See, now if you leave a closer look, you can see something here. This white part is called baby plant, embryo or the baby plant. The baby plant is attached to the cotyledon. It has two part, radical and plumule. The radical grows to form the root, and the plumule forms the shoot of the plant. Children, see, the seed have three main part. First part is seed coat, second is cotyledon, third is embryo. Are you clear children? Next, I keep this seed soaked like this from one more day. I am going to put in a layer of cotton. Then I will see here. I will see what happens. What happened? I got sprouted seeds. I have got sprouted seeds. Children, see what we learned today. Our aim is identify the parts of a seed, and we learn keywords also, and we do one activity. Compare this is bowl A and bowl B. Children, now I am going to show the picture of a internal parts of a seed. I show now, already I told you there are three main parts. One is seed coat, second one is cotyledon, third one is embryo, and next one plumule. See, this part is called as sprouted seeds, the shoot of the baby plant. Are you clear, children? Yes. Next, I am going to give home task. Soak around 5 to 10 seeds and open the, observe the structure and draw it on a sheet and label it parts. Okay, children? Thank you.